Okay, we are here with Professor Jeffrey Jones from Harvard Business School. He's a professor in business history. So the first question is, what exactly is business history and why business history matters not only for academics but for students or entrepreneurs or business people?
Well, business history can be explained quite simply. It's looking at the past of business. Why does it matter? I think it matters for a couple of reasons. One is that business is probably the most important human institution. It creates wealth, it creates jobs, it creates innovation. So understanding how it's functioned in the past, its impact is quite important. Secondly, I think for business practitioners, future practitioners, there are patterns to be observed in the past. So there's a real learning opportunity to look at past business successes and past business failures.
In Harvard, you are working, in the Harvard Business School, you are working on a special project, creating emerging markets. And in this project, you do interviews with many business persons around the world. And the program starts with Latin America and then goes to Asia and Africa. So can you explain more in what this project is, how it works?
So as you said, the Creating Emerging Markets project seeks to use the reputation of Harvard Business School to gain access to business leaders who we think have had a huge impact on their countries or their regions over the last 30 or 40 years. We conceived it from the beginning as a public goods project. That is, there is not a specific research question that we want to ask. Rather, we want to interview these people over quite a long period of time, several hours, and talk to them about their pivotal moments in their careers, and how they've built businesses, how they feel about their responsibility to society. And then all of those interviews, with their permission, put them on our website where they can be downloaded by anyone. The interviews in Latin America are almost entirely in Spanish and Portuguese, so you can read the interviews either in Spanish, Portuguese, or in the English translation.
Mm-hmm. Here at the University of Universidad del Pacífico, we are starting a course in business history. So how do you think, for example, a project like Creating Emerging Markets can help to students or future practitioners to learn more about business history about the world or Latin America or Peru?
One motivating idea behind the project is that it's often difficult to find good information about business over the last 30 or 40 years. So these interviews at the most basic level have some of the most prominent people talking about their business, and that adds a lot more information than we had in the past. But I also think they're talking about their problems and their achievements adds a kind of a human element to the story of business history. One can talk in very general terms about the growth of firms, family business, etc., etc., but it's another thing to see how an individual built a business, how they talk about failures, how they talk about their responsibility for society. So I think it adds a very individual and a kind of immediate piece of information to a business history.
It was a pleasure to talk with you.
Thank you very much for asking me.